Generally at home, we recommend 7 minutes for the first pound and 3 minutes for each additional pounds. So let's put a couple of guys in there. And this is the most humane way of doing it.
So you can just cram them all in there? And as long as they're covered.
Put the lid back on, make sure that's always on high.
Okay.
If we had a softer shell, because you know these bolt, I would recommend to leave them in for the 3 to 4 minutes, a couple minutes less, obviously.
For a softer lobster.
For a softer lobster.
Okay.